We'll be playing the Poulenc Sextet for piano and winds tonight. This piece is very difficult, and it's particularly difficult for every instrument, like just how he wrote it. It took us a long time to fit everything together. It was really a struggle, but gradually it became really fun to rehearse with each other, each time experimenting with something new. And it has been a pleasure to work with everyone here, and I think we all grew a lot. Whether you like a fast movement or even faster movement, you have to cover varieties, right? Both are really jolly and filled with different characters. The color changes in this piece is just incredible, and we hope you enjoy. Thank you.